I mean, you can't get somebody off the streets and just go fight a fire. You got to know what you're doing.
And there's one fire district that knows what they're doing to keep their citizens safe and save them money.
There's going to be lower rates on a $75,000 home. It's generally going to save them between $200 and $300
a year. Neil Shaw shows how this fire district raised their safety class rating and lowered their citizens' insurance rates. Watch KTBS 3 News at 10 Sunday evening. We're on your side.